13 Women is one that I came to through a recording by Ann-Margret, who had done it, of course, as 13 Men. And she did it a few years after it was written in the 60s with this swinging arrangement. So it inspired Bill Elliott and myself to do a big band take on it. And we're very pleased with the way it's turned out.
There were 13 women and me, the only man in town. And as funny as...
And I wanted to make sure that I had something connected with Sammy Davis Jr. And Once in a Lifetime is a song that he sang by Leslie Bricus and Anthony Newley. He did a lot of their songs. And Sammy was a great guy. I got to know him a little bit, as I did Sinatra, who was also wonderful to me. But Liza Minnelli took me to Sammy Davis Jr.'s house, and I was very nervous, even though I'd met him and he was great, but being in his home and seeing a pair of Fred Astaire's shoes in Lucite over there and all this memorabilia, it was pretty amazing. And he said, do you want something to drink? And I said, do you have white wine? And he said, baby, we got all color wine here. And put me at ease.
We can explore the new and exciting land. For once in my lifetime, I feel like a giant. I soar like an eagle, as though I had wings. But this is my moment, my destiny calls me. And though it may be just once in my lifetime, I'm gonna do great things.
One of the things that I've included on this recording are a few more pop or rock and roll oriented songs that have become part of the Great American Songbook. Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby was a thing that was a rhythm and blues song done by Louis Jordan, and then Dinah Washington did it and a lot of other people did it. But I wanted to do it because it gave me a chance to do something a little bit different with the big band sound. And I love that combination of that R&B flavor with a great big band doing it in the background.
Is you is or is you ain't my baby? The way you're acting lately makes me doubt.
Fans have been absolutely great. People who enjoy what I do have come along with me for the ride, and that has been a great gift to be able to sustain a career taking chances and changing the way that I, in some ways, in some instances, fundamentally have interpreted the music. It's something that is necessary for an artist to continually have new creative experiences, and I feel like there is no time more important than right now to do everything that we want to do.
Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady.